योगा इज द जर्नी ऑफ द सेल्फ थ्रू द सेल्फ टू द सेल्फ द भगवद गीता। यस, योगा इज ऑल अबाउट चेंज, ग्रोथ, डिस्कवरी, ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, विजन एंड मीटिंग चैलेंजेस हेड ऑन। दिस पाथ ऑफ सेल्फ डिस्कवरी विल शेप योर लाइफ, टर्निंग इट इंटू अ टेल ऑफ ट्रायंफ, हीलिंग, करेज, wisdom and power. This ancient practice, now fast becoming a lifestyle choice across the world, makes you vibrant, energized, calm and centered, ensuring health and happiness throughout your life. No wonder there is a strong demand for yoga professionals and trainers across the world, more so in the post-COVID era. So let's learn it right. And what better place than where it all began, the Himalayas. Considering the birthplace of Indian culture, including yoga, the Himalayas, with its cool summers and pleasant summery winters, are the ideal destination to pursue yogic practices and scientific research. Shulini University, nestled in the foothills of Himalayas, is the first private university in Himachal Pradesh to start a holistic BSc degree. This degree explores the origins and historical development of yoga and meditation in India, right from the ancient times to the modern world. Imparting transformational learning, the program provides theoretical knowledge as well as hands-on training. The science of yoga imbibes the complete essence of the way of life. At Shulini, the yogic programs are specifically designed to meet the growing demand of yoga instructors, researchers, and professionals, both at the national and international levels. The curriculum educates students about yogic therapy, yogic training and innovative methods to heal disease and problems of the human body. Equipped with a degree, a yoga professional can find high-profile jobs in fields like educational institution, health resort, gymnasia, medical institution, therapy centers and more. So let's explore the power of yoga and discover how it can transform the world at the mental, physical, and spiritual levels.